insulting here. This is going to be a very silent vlog because people are sleeping. It's coming up to 4 a.m. I was awake for over 30 hours. Decision making was not my strong suit. Had a meal with my friend. The bill came up to 17,000 and I handed him 13,000, thinking 13,000 was splitting the bill somehow. Very confusing. Decision making. At that time, I was still on London time. But I've arrived safely. I'm here in Seoul. Did practically everything. No, I did everything I needed to do on day one. Went to the gym, signed up, and no provoking thoughts, just an update on the day. Previously, I thought it'd be wasting time if perchance you woke up early and you went back to bed again, so you've wasted that time. But I think there's exceptions to that, where if you're jet lagged, they're probably best to try and sleep again. At least I say the word try. So I got back just before 10 or just after 10 and just crashed the bed. Made the bed and just crashed it. 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 5 hours. So I think the body still thinks it's on London time, so it's not quite exhausted. So during the day, today, probably towards the evening, it might get a bit frantic. I don't know. Wrong word. Anyway, I'll update you with a story about the planes from London to Munich to Seoul a bit later. Just want to say that I've arrived safely and I'll do some further vlogging a bit later.